Okay. Yeah, okay, okay, okay. We're not stuck at the gas station, y'all. No worries.
Yo!
Oh, it's Alex again! Woo! Alex, small handmade computer, yo. Isthmus. Wait, what is this? Oh wow, did my stream go down too? No, my stream didn't go down. Okay, that was weird. Why did Stream Elements do that? That was so weird. Can you reach the pedals?
Yeah, I made these special platform shoes. And I got tech to spot the fuzz, so don't sweat that none either.
Okay. That's cool, Alex, that's cool.
Nah.
What? What's going on?
Gotta say something, homegirl. Don't be one of those weirdo silent riders.
Oh. Oh, okay, okay, okay. That did go down for a bit. Okay, yeah, that was weird.
Don't know yet, but it seems like something big is gonna go down.
Open hell floors.
Tyrant could spin whatever happens in his favor.
Alex?
Dang. I think that's ex-mom.
Sorry, what?
My ex-mom. She adopted me when I was 4. Then treated me real well. But
there's food.
Homie needed to make a change. Yeah. My life's real complicated.
Can I ask what she did?
She told me my bio parents were brigades. She knew that, but she never said nothing for 10 years.
Maybe she had a reason.
Like what, yo? It did. But she made it hurt worse. So that's why she's ex-mom. And that's why I ran away and I'm on the road.
Alex? Alex? Help! Please!
I heard a call for help.
Me too. But it could be some kind of trick. Ex-mom is cunning, yo. Check the scanner at your feet.
Oh, there's a scanner?
Alex? Alex? Come in. Alex? You there? Alex?
Wait.
I need your help.
Right there, yo. What you want, ex-mom?
Oh, thank God.
Wow.
Baby, we got a call. The bank near our home's being robbed. I know things aren't great between us right now, but I need you to do your thing and access his cameras and tell me what you see.
Oh. Ex-mom is police?
Yeah, she's 5-0. I got a complicated pedigree. I'll help you with my super dope tech. But that's the last time, woman.
Thank you, baby.
Aww.
Big Dog is not a baby.
So, what do you do now?
Gonna need you in the back seat, ASAP. Yeah,
okay.
I'm in the intel game, yo. Big Brother is watching us, so I'm watching Big Brother.
Oh, nice. Let's watch Big Brother eat food. What do I do now?
Tweak the antennas to make the image clear, and tell me what you see. Ex-mom, give us a sec. I'm driving and homegirl is in the back.
You're what?
Yo, chill.
He has a driver's license. Wait. I see two burglars, male.
We see two burglars, ex-ma. Male.
Got it. You see any hostages?
No hostages.
Zero hostages, ex-mall.
Good. Anything else?
The mechanics for this part of the game is weird. Like, you use your mouse to switch the antennas, and there's like no way of like knowing. Oh my gosh, is that, are they recreating the same scene they did in that in the Happy Taxi office?
And homegirl says they're kind of dumb.
Ugh, not these guys again.
Vanny knows who they are.
I'll relay all of this. Thank you, baby.
Yo, I'm a bit tongue-tied with Ex-Ma. Got any advice?
Say you're close.
Look, I'll call you soon, okay?
Okay, baby. Sounds good. Alex.
Yeah?
You know I love you,
right?
Yeah.
This makes me love Fanny even more.
Bye, Ex-Mom. Sorry you had to see that, homegirl.
Hi, Cross.
Yeah. I could. When I know more about my bio parents. Life, it's complicated. Especially when you're 14.
Well, okay,
genius.
I thought he was 12. But he's 14.
Anyway, thanks for helping me and Ex-Ma back there.
Yep, the cops.
Maybe that was a little weird. No problem, yo. You would have done the same for me. Cool.
We just used up all the food we ate in Alex's van. Darn. Oh, 80. Oh, wait. Oh, we're now 80% with Alex. Nice. Makes it a free ride. Oh, yeah. Free ride indeed. Uh-oh. I see a taxi. That can't be good. Whoa. What the heck is going on here? Why is there something on fire here? Oh. Oh my gosh, there's... Okay, I don't think we could get any closer, but that's definitely Jared's taxi! I am a bit concerned and scared, guys. I'm very concerned and scared. What is that? Okay. Can we... I want to try something really quick. Oh, wait. Can we not use the phone?
This is the campaign donation fund for Senator Flores. Care to make a donation to her run for president of Petria?
Oh, it's $10? Okay, I can spare $10.
Senator Flores, thanks you for your help.
Yay, I got
goodbye,
a Steam achievement.
You.
All right. Let's walk around a bit, see if we can find some stuff. Honestly, did that just to get the Steam achievement. But also, the Electron is pretty close right now, so. Yeah. And we still have money for food and whatnot, so let's explore. Oh, there's a... Oh, hey, he looks familiar. Okay. Hi.
Uh-uh. Chuck's isn't open right now. Renovation.
But your music is
music? No, you don't.
I need to use the bathroom.
For you and that skinny guy.
What skinny guy?
Go on. But make it quick.
Okay. Thanks, man.
I win! Hand over those
bills,
Robert.
Oh, hey, John!
Well, I'm out. Anyone else want a shot at this guy?
Aha, uh-huh, not me. Papa Bear's made an air hockey pack for Satan.
Weaklings, all of you. But what about you, kid?
I'll give it a shot.
We've got ourselves a contender.
Oh, okay, air hockey time. I don't think we can beat John at this like we did at
first
soccer.
First to 3 points wins. Let's do this.
Oh god. Okay, how am I doing this? Ah! Oh god. No! Oh! No! Oh! I didn't even try!
Let's see what you got, young blood.
Alright, let's go. Ah! Oh my!
Olympic squad,
what?
You're making my day, kid.
What is this? I'm not even a pro gamer, what is this? Oh god! Oh my god, that was a win! What?
Like
what? We
don't
beat
like
John
it,
again?
But you beat
at air hockey!
Fair and square.
What? Oh, we got back our 10 bucks plus 5 bucks. Yeah, I know. See, this is what happens when you don't try. You just go off for it. Boom. Easy.
Come
peasy.
On, drinks all round. I'm paying.
Man, that
sure
was
you're not on the Olympic
super,
squad?
That was super easy. This place is cool.
It is, isn't it? Yep. Chuck's is our official hangout. Don't go telling the pigs.
It's cooler than it looks, young blood. Believe me.
Am I in the middle of something?
Oh, you're not. It's just that John's still living in the past. Chuck, serve this girl a martyr.
Here we go. You sure about that, Robert?
Our friend here is practically an adult, aren't you?
Yeah, sure I am. Alright, drinking time! But seriously though, don't drink underage, kids. Wait, who are you?
My name is Robert, kid. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
You know, I do believe there's a reason you're here today.
Is there?
Maybe you should push on, young bud. It's getting late.
Hear about the kid who died at the wall?
I did. Makes me sick, them saying the brigades did it. What about you? What do you think?
Under Flores, this won't happen.
I wish I could 100% agree, but I've seen many politicians come and go.
Oh, here it is, the hazy effect we are drunk.
Whoa, young blood. You okay? You look a little funny.
Oh, here we go.
Damn, Chuck. What did you put in that drink?
The murder? Everything.
Oh god. They drugged us! We were supposed to get energy. Oh no.
Kid, wake up. Wake up!
Where am I?
You're in Chuck's basement, kid. John and myself carried you down here. Come on. I want to show you something. Something big.
Yeah, just one. Oh, but food? Can I get the food? Can I eat the food? Whoa, secret entrance.
Welcome to the brigade's secret hideout.
Eat food! Yay! We got our energy back. Welcome to the brigade. Oh, I'll take that. Thank you. Oh, door key. We got ourselves a key. Oh, heck. What is this?
John and I were at the border in 86. The brigades have been around for many years.
Oh.
The transmitter is one of our biggest achievements. The police are looking for it, but they'll never get their hands on it. A girl crossed recently. We think she's the catalyst the revolution needs.
Oh, we're talking about Zoe. Oh, man, this is like a museum of brigade stuff.
We have something special planned for Election Day. Wait and see. Yeah, this.
All right.
What's the kid doing here, Robert?
Oh, this is...
The kid's political. Besides, aren't we on the lookout for fresh blood?
I wasn't thinking.
See? She's not gonna say a word. Let me start with a big piece of news. Thanks to Zoe, we have intel showing that Tyrak was behind the collapse.
Just like we've always suspected.
You're just like us, kid. We tried to end his life that day, but he set off the explosives on the peak. Each year they set it off to prevent avalanches. Must have set off too much in 86. I have some other big news. I have a plan to rig a Tyrak billboard. We'll attract cops to it by broadcasting a fake signal. When they arrive, boom, we trigger the device. This isn't a huge move, but it's a good start and will send a strong message. Do I have any volunteers?
I'll do it, Robert.
This isn't who we are.
They're sending teens to the work camp, John. Protests aren't cutting it. And Flores sure as hell won't cut it either.
Robert's right. We need to attack. Now!
Alex, our little genius, will help us rig the
device. Oh, we met Alex.
If all goes well, he can build us something bigger and badder for Election Day.
The kid's out, Robert. He doesn't want to be involved in this.
Yep.
For Christ's sakes, his now mom's a cop.
Now we have meet
we
Robert
We don't
is.
Need Alex. We can find somebody else to do this.
I'm telling you all, violence will do more harm than good.
Funny, don't you think, kid?
Sorry?
Funny because John and his girlfriend were the ones who drove the truck to kill Tyrak in 86.
I've changed, Robert.
Yes, you have. Look, we should vote and settle this right now. Who thinks the brigades need to be more aggressive?
I don't.
I do.
I do.
I refrain.
I don't.
I don't.
I do.
Three against three.
Oh, no.
Let's ask the kid. She's here after all.
We're the tiebreaker.
That's why you brought her in. To vote on your side. Incredible.
Kid, what do you think?
Okay. What do we think, chat? Why don't we make this a poll? I'll go ahead and make the poll mods. Don't worry. Let's see. Attack. Violence isn't the answer. Not gonna vote on this. You know, I'll set the poll up for 3 minutes, so go ahead. Yep, a real poll this time. This is too big of a decision to just rely on chat answers, so go ahead. Poll is up on the chat, on the top of the chat now, and you have 3 minutes left. And I'll go get some water while y'all decide what to do. And yeah, I'm not sure if I can make, can trust myself to make the right answer here. Yep, not so sure. Not so sure. Alright, so far we have two people agreeing with John that violence is not the answer. Which, to be fair, I would vote on too. I'm more of a pacifist in these kinds of situations usually. I think we have about 1 minute left. For any of you who's coming in for the first time wondering what we're doing, we're playing Road 96. This is a choose your own adventure game similar to Life is Strange and Detroit Become Human, where like your choices impact the ending. And like right now we're helping influence a a rebellion against the current president of this country, Patria, not right now we're having a poll to help us decide which answer to say. Not much time left. So far only two people decided that violence isn't the answer. And it seems like we're gonna go with that answer. Yep, it looks like there aren't any last minute votes to change the tide. So, we are going to say violence isn't the answer, and we are going to agree with John.
You blew it, kid. I thought you had the
makings of a real brigade. We disappointed Robert, but oh well. Robert kind of scared me. You voted for nonviolence.
Guys, picked it up on the scanner. The police are on their way.
We all know what we need to do. Get in our cars and leave calmly. Kid, no need to worry. They'll never suspect you.
Okay.
Hey, kid, wanna play? We can put down some money if you want.
Put down some money. Oh my gosh, should we do it again? Can I check this out real quick? Ooh. Wait, did we? Okay. No, this was the room we were in earlier. Okay, whoops. Let's check out this bar. Oh, the police are here. Okay. Alright, yeah, that's true. We did own him.
What can I do for you, kid?
Oh yeah, let's order something. How about my food? Yay, we got energy.
I did. But kids are dying all the time in the pits. Hundreds of them. And we never hear a word about that.
Okay, let's see. Can we open this? Oh, we can. Oh, it's a bathroom. Anything special in here? Oh, why did we do that? That's weird. Oh, nice. We got ourselves a tape. Nothing special here. Keep going. Okay, let's okay. Is that Jared? No, that was Chuck. Alright. Should we? Okay, I'll bet 10.
Let's play.
Oh god, oh god, oh man. Ah! Oh, that backfired on me. Okay. Oh my gosh, that was so close. Ah! Oh, yes.
You win fair and square. Here's your money.
Oh, we went back 20 bucks. Oh, we are so good.
Another game?
Yes, but for fun.
Let's play.
All right. Oh, we didn't even try. No, these are not a promotion for Air Gens. No. Don't get yourselves. Don't get yourselves excited, Chad. Don't get yourselves excited. These are not for new Air Gens. No. Uh-oh. Oh god. Is that a bug that's like flying all over the place? Oh, we hit it. Never mind. Oh.
Okay, you win. Fair and square. Another game?
Nah. I don't want to talk to those cops. Okay, let's leave. Oh, Ben. Okay. Is that a cop exploring the truck? Okay. What are we doing, chat? Hitchhiking? Are we walking? Let's not call a taxi. Maybe not hitchhike. Oh boy. All right, fine, we'll walk. Yeah, we'll walk. Let's see, 86% with John, 80, oh yeah. Oh, we didn't make that much progress with John. Oh. Oh, goodbye, food. Jump around. Well, where are we now? Kind of regret walking, chat. But I guess you gotta keep going. Oh, you can kick a rock, but what good would that do? What is this? Oh, there's something up there. Oh, that's a bus stop. But yeah, this is like one of the most amazing things about this game is just that the environment is so beautiful. Like, it's not a scary game, but it does feel like you do feel lonely and like scared at times when you're in areas like this, and also the way they designed the night sky. Oh, look at that gorgeous night sky. That is just pure beauty right there. Oh, what is this? Oh, this looks like a banded oil pump. Can we go in here? Looks like we could go in here. I'm walking towards this direction. Whoa, that's a deep pit. Oh, that is such a deep pit. Okay. Okay, why am I struggling to climb? Oh, wait. Should we check out that bus stop before we go? I feel like we should.
Sleep.
Oh, cool. Tyrak posters we can vandalize. Let's go. Let's go. Of course this has an impact. Oh, no, we don't vandalize the Morris's poster. Anything in there? Nope. You guys will just keep walking. Oh, man. Do I hear dogs? I hear dogs. I'm not scared of dogs, but, you know. When have dogs ever been friendly to us outside of Animal Crossing? No, at Genshin. Yeah. Oh, we can't pet dogs in Genshin. That's right. Ugh. MiHoYo still needs to make that a thing in Genshin Impact. Pet all the dogs and cats we come across in the game. And then that would be like true endgame right there. Forget the gacha, forget rolling for new characters, forget artifact farming. Let's just pet. Ooh, city lights, very pretty. Oh, wait, what? Oh, hey, here's a place we can rest. Let's go. Get our energy. Okay, 4 bars. That helps. Oh, Ifrit, let's go. Alright. Alright, keep walking or hitchhike? There's more here, isn't there? Let's check it out. Let's not go too far just yet. Let's explore here. Ooh, drink. Oh, we are getting our energy. Vandalizing. Okay, there's still a hitchhiking. Someone in there? What the heck? Ooh, we found a tape. Okay, we're close. That way no one spots us. Open. Ooh, money. Oh heck, we are rich. We are rich now. A tape record? This is the tape recorder. Alright. Alright, let's see. Do I want to hitchhike or keep walking? Wait, is that a taxi? That better not be a taxi. That is a taxi! A Happy Valley taxi? Oh, it's been abandoned. Alright, do we keep walking, chat, or do we hitchhike? Also, Guts Lion Court, hello, how are you? Yeah, you got a gift sub! And as a reminder, for anyone who got gift subs on my channel, don't forget to take your gift sub, subbers, even if they're not here. Gift sub people if they're not here. Hitchhike or leave? I feel like we're not going too far anywhere. Chat, what do we do? We got enough money. We restored some energy, but there's no guarantee that we'll be so lucky at the next place we go to. Imagine if we hitchhike and Jared pick us up. Hitchhike? Okay. Alright, pizza, hitchhike. And we successfully catch ourselves. That's what I'm thinking. Like, walking didn't seem to get us very far besides getting us loot, so. Yeah, let's go. Oh, if it's Jared picking us up. Oh, wait. Are we with Dan and Vegican? Ha! These guys! Did you fix your sidecar?
Up here! I've never seen that shade of green before.
She's gonna get sick on the hog stand. I knows it.
Okay. Thanks for the ride, guys.
What'd you say, kid? Can't hear ya on account of the wind.
Little lady thanked us for the ride, Stan.
Mitch, hard as I try, I can't hear you neither on account of the wind.
Yeah, he's good,
I see your lips are moving, and I know you are speaking to me. Yet pains me to say, I cannot hear you.
Freaking Stan. I know, on account,
of the wind. Mitch, check the bag. Better still be there.
What if I could, Stan? Now you know I have issues with the lower lumbar.
Right, your issues with the lower lumbar. Kid, check the bag in the back.
Watch! A furry friend!
Oh,
aww, that's too bad.
No! Roadkill!
I should honk more to discourage them from a wandering out like this. Oh no, not at all.
Yeah, not at all.
Okay, I'll take your word for it.
We did it, Mitch. We robbed the big one. First Patreon National.
Should you be saying that out loud?
That's putting it mildly.
Yeah, that's putting it mildly. Hey, little lady, you've heard of Stan and Mitch, right?
Yeah.
I knew it, Mitch! We're famous!
Oh, these guys are so adorable.
Here we are, hogging the conversation. Maybe you'd like to pose a topic of your own.
I know he can hear us! But he's still driving the motorcycle super fast.
I did. Awful is what it is. We would have saved a kid had we been there.
Yeah, we would have.
How does it make you feel, kid? Yeah, could be a good time for a change. It's true.
Uh-oh, what?
Hey, what are you looking at down there? Shucks, Mitch. Looks like we forgot a scratch. My brother and I are morally good, if you mind as the Robin with firearms.
But we do have a weakness for the scratch tickets.
Oh. Cops?
Shoot! The cops, Stan!
If they start shooting, we're goners! Kid, do something to slow him down!
Oh, what? Oh.
You wanna throw our money? You're a genius!
Stan! The kid's throwing our money!
Got a better idea?
Let me think.
Best way to, be the cop?
Yeah,
throw money!
We're gaining! We're so screwed!
Shall you buy home, Mitch?
Best way to...
Yeah,
this is the best way to stop a car chase. Throw money! Throw the money!
Aim for the windshield! Hard to see through dollar bills!
Okay, fine! Away for the windshield!
Come on!
to get rich!
Freaking cops.
Huh? They stopped for the money!
Dare I ask who the criminals are now?
That's a good question,
Stan. We lost them! But we lost all our darn money! It's your fault, kid!
Yeah, we are! Aren't we?
Uh-huh!
Kid, for your quick thinking, we'll take you a little ways further, okay?
Thanks, that's
well,
really nice.
Mitch and I are nice people.
No! Really nice!
Yeah! Alright. Whoa, we found some tapes? Oh, man. Way, we won! $1! We won $1!
Stan and Mitch!
'86 with Stan and Mitch, yeah. Yeah, definitely don't want to finish Cher's story. Yeah, that's right, high score run. I mean, there was nothing else we could do, so yeah, just drive the car, drive the cop with the money we stole so that, you know, they would stop stealing us. Also, hello, how are you? Woo! Yeah. Oh, heck, what is this? Are we at a festival? We're at a festival? What? Oh, is that Sonya's limo? We're at Sonya's. We're gonna meet Sonya. Oh my god. Okay, we can't go to that car. Nope, nothing good. Nothing good. Is this the end of the world party from Life is Strange? Is that what's going on? Alright, what's going on here?
If Sonya wants to party, Sonya parties!
Jesus, the third person? Look, all Adam's saying is you shouldn't go in. This weirdo could be here.
This is a party for important people only, sweet pea. Which is why Adam can't go in.
Oh,
she burned you there.
Oh.
Well, are you famous? Oh. Then no, you can't. Now, I'm going in. Oh, and the kid is coming
with
me.
What?
She's my girlfriend. Come on, kid.
I'm sorry, Adam. Oh. Okay. Quality time with Sonya Sanchez. Let's go.
Brosif. Like Sonya said, you gotta be
famous. Oh, boo.
Kid, keep an eye on her for me. There's a psycho after her.
Okay, will do, will do. Will attack, will Jerrican, you know?
Tell me about it. But you can't live your life in fear. Ah, that's a motto of mine. Because on the news, I talk like this. When in reality, I talk like this. GNN thinks I sound smarter without the accent. BS if you ask me. Shoot. Those brigades are probably up to something. What about you, honey? Planning on being at the border for the big day?
What's a better idea?
Then you're gonna miss out on my big live report. Now go on and enjoy yourself, sugar.
This is another day?
That's adorable.
Later? Why do I always get scared every time I see the word later? I don't understand. Oh, should I vandalize? I feel like I shouldn't. Hi. Oh, wait. Oh, we're playing air hockey again. Okay, fine. Also, I don't like this lighting. This lighting hurts. Ah! You got me! You got me! You finally got me! You did it! You did it! You did it! Ah! Oh! Oh, gosh! Ping. Okay, so I guess it's first to three like all the other matches. Okay. Okay. Oh! Didn't even try that time. Oh, man. Maybe I am a pro gamer after all. Oh! Bonage! I got a Tyrak Boda badge. Okay. Thanks, sir! You're very kind. You are very kind. Oh, I'll take that. Is anyone gonna notice me vandalizing this? Oh, probably that guy. Pro game. Boobies. Yeah, don't mind me. Imagine if, like, the fate of this country depended on how many, Tyrak posters are vandalized. Yay, no one notices me. What is this line for?
Sorry, kid. This is private.
Okay, no worries. I was just curious. Very extremely curious. Who are these people?
What are you doing here?
Yeah, how do you get it?
With Sonya.
Lucky devil, you!
Oh, okay, yeah, we got Sonya Sanchez to get in. Oh, what? Why is there green lighting here? Okay, I guess a bathroom. Wow, all the floors is posters here. Wow. Okay. Urbear, hello, how are you? Thank you so much. Don't mind me, I'm just crashing a Tyrak party, thanks to some of your chances. You didn't vandalize this message. Oh, what vandalization are you talking about? No, I'm just, making him prettier.
What do you want, kid?
Oh. Okay, I thought you were all talking to me, I guess not. What is this? This is a strange party.
What do you mean? Weird? I don't know. Generous? Definitely. They're all big donors to Tyrak's campaign. He's throwing a big party for all of them ahead of his next election. Tyrak!
You're decorating what party halls in Animal Crossing? Nice. I know, that was bold of me. I was refusing to vandalize the posters at first, and then I was like, oh, we have money now. That's right. Okay, got a nom on the food. Got a nom on the drinks. Y'all set, y'all. Thanks. No one was like, hey, are you up to something?
Who wanna play a game?
What game? Okay, are you gonna... Okay, I guess these people don't care if I vandalize Tyrak posters because they're just the event or they're just hired by the event organizers to host, to like run things. They're not... Yeah, okay. Yeah, why not?
If you win 3 Tyrek badges, you get a prize. I see you already have some badges. Color me impressed. The other games and the arcade.
Oh, there are games. Okay, fine. Open. All right, here we go. Here we go. All right. Okay. Oh my God. Okay. Hey! Oh no! 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 Oh, I barely did anything. Can I move the soccer ball? Can I move the soccer ball? That did not work. Okay. Okay, fine. Oh, oh, oh! Hey, no! What? No! Okay. Oh my gosh, this soccer ball is not listening to us. I feel like I'm the soccer ball is babysitting now. It didn't even kick over any feet. Okay, kick, kick. Oh my gosh. Okay. Ah, one more. Ah! Did she have a ball? Oh. Kata, thank you.
You win! Keep going!
Nah, I'm
good. The other games and the arcade.
Yeah, I'll check out the arcade. Thank you, though. Alright. Okay, that's the Tyrek restroom. Oh my god. I don't see anything else. Should we try the air hockey game again? I think we should be so good at it last time. Air hockey! Let's go! Ah! Come on, let me beat President Tyrek at hockey! Air hockey! Oh yeah, Prong! Alright, yeah, Prong is only $1. Why have I been avoiding Prong? Let's go. Ah, oh, boo, I didn't get a bitch. Okay, Prong, let's go. Oh god. Oh no. Oh yeah. Nice. Huh. Oh god. Okay, already. We are already off to a good start, chat. Oh my gosh. I kid, we are not off to a good start. This is a disaster. This is like Black Friday disaster. Oh man. Oh yeah, that's true! You are so right, Kata. Air hockey, Kwong, it's all the same game. There's no difference. Oh god. Oh gosh. Alright, thank you, Kata, for suggesting me to play this game. Okay, I have 3 Tyrek badges now. Where do I go? Let me talk to the ball kicker. Oh. Where do I go?
Sure there are. Tyrek really knows how to have fun, does he not?
Security guard.
You'll find all refreshments at the big tent. Tyrek loves to refresh his citizens.
Oh, so basically, yeah, we didn't need to ask him anything. Oh, all right, sure, we'll dance. Oh my gosh, what is this? What is this? Okay, thank you. That was weird. Sir, I have all three badges.
Good luck.
I feel like I've done everything in this part except the big parts. Wait, is that Jared? That was Jared. Oh my gosh.
You got levers under the table. I know you do.
Hi, kid. Perhaps you'd like to play.
Girlfriend, nice to see you.
Hello. Yeah, play.
This round is free, young lady. Okay, focus on the ball. Ready? Here we go.
Oh boy.
And you win! See? It's simple!
You shuffled faster for me!
Another try, young lady? Oh, and you can place a bet, too!
Fine. Sure, I'll make a little bet.
Excellent! If you win, you get double!
How big should we go, guys? Big? Alright.
Feeling lucky, huh?
Yeah.
Now don't take your eyes off the cup! Ready? Here we go!
Oh my gosh, what if it goes super fast? Oh!
You win!
Oh! What? Oh my gosh, my eyes almost hurt just playing that game, but I bet big and we did it. Normally, I would never be like that in real life, no. Oh,
hell yeah, honey bunny!
Another round?
I'm gonna get in on this. Put a little bet down of my own.
The lady has spoken.
Ah, shut the hell up. Shoot, left my wallet near the can. Get it for me, lamb chop.
Sure, I'll get it. Yeah. The can. The can? Wait, the can. What does she mean by the can? Where's your wallet?
Near the toilets, I said! Run!
Oh. Now I'm the new Adam! Jeez Louise. Uh-oh. Why do I have a feeling I'm gonna meet Jared here? Oh. Oh, shit. That was Jared! That was... Okay. I didn't realize I am at the can. That guy was creepy.
What guy? So, like I said, I'm gonna put more dough down on the kid.
Ready?
Oh my god.
Here we go. You win!
Adam, thank you for the awkward fart.
I'm gonna put down some more. Jellybean here is a
goddamn winner. Oh my gosh, Shania really wants me.
I know it.
Also, yes. Adam, how are you?
A real winner.
Look who's starting to sweat, sweet cheeks. Clown face here.
Oh, monkey, good to see you too.
Ready?
I know.
Here we go.
Typical, Adam parts. Oh, I did not see it! Jack, help. Oh, Sonya bet big on me too. Oh no, that was way too fast for me. That came in at the right time. Oh my gosh. Oh my god.
You win!
Oh my gosh, Kata, thank you so much. I think this is the most I've had a game. $188.
Uh-oh. Looks like Gumdrop has your number. Let me put down even more.
Oh my gosh, Sonya. Sonya, no. Oh my gosh, Sonya. Stop! Please stop! Kata, can I trust you? Should I say simply can't lose? Yep, someone played the Titanic thing.
Oh, wow,
I was gonna lose on. Adam, stop it! Oh my gosh. Okay, I don't know about this.
Shut up and play!
Ready?
Okay, she's the
Here
boss.
Here we go!
Ah! What? Oh, Urbear, thank you so much for stopping by. Have a good night. Oh, man. Okay. Adam, you are going wild with the sound alerts. Please stop. Okay. Oh, God. Holy heck. Did we give a shout out to Adam Vision and Monkey Ears at Mod? Also, Adam. Why? No. Stop it! We didn't fail yet! We didn't fail yet, I swear. We did it. We did not fail yet. Did not fail yet. Oh god. Okay. Gaia, so good to see you. How are you? Sorry for the awkward big black check. Good to see you. I haven't been in a while. Jelly Bean would be fine. No, it won't. But, you know, it's not as often as the other monkeys or Cross, so we're fine. Oh my gosh. Alright, Jelly Bean is a bit blacky. With some gray with black spots. Maybe this is the bean I need. Pepper. Not as bad as the grass or dirt bees that the other monkeys and Cross keep trying to make me eat. So. Oh my gosh. Stop it, Adam! You've been enjoying a look? That's good, Gaia. Oh, thank you for the hydrate, Pete. It clearly says on the screen. I can't even point right now. Adam Vision played Quack for 25 bits. So, yeah, oh my gosh. Adam, you're a freaking game developer. No one can hack you that easily. Can someone take Adam's wallet away, please? So he doesn't stop spending on bits. So that he stops spending on bits. Thank you. Wow! When I enabled the satellites, this was not what I envisioned. How someone would spend bits on alerts. Oh my gosh, please. 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 Are you hacked or high, Adam? That's the better question. That they would be used sparingly. Oh my gosh. Alright, Kata. Do you remember which cup it was? Or chat, do you remember? Okay, as long as the Adam vision doesn't evolve, banana atoms, it's fine. Oh, I don't know why the crab rave alert didn't work. Oh. What is a crab rave? Okay. Okay, crab rave. I don't know where the alert went, but before I get DMCA'd. But yep, that's the crab rave alert. Right. Yeah, okay. Some of you are saying right. But yeah, let's try it.
Boom! Ha ha! Did we get the ball and cups too?
Kata. Stan. How? Oh my gosh, you all are too much.
That's impossible! Just give me a second.
$268 in this game!
Get more scratch and get back here! We ain't done yet! Oh Jesus, not again. Worry about taking a shower. I'm fine.
Well, thank goodness we put trust in Kata and your past self.
Honey, throw a rock and you'll hit one of my stalkers. You could be a stalker! Wait, are you a stalker?
Of course I'm not.
That's exactly what a stalker would say. Know what? Get me a drink from the tent. Get one for yourself, too. You need to chill.
Fine, if that's what you want.
Oh, it is.
She just wants to be left alone. Okay. Alright, we already got a drink from the tent. We'll get another drink for the tent, too. No, guy, are you a stalker? I feel like Adam's a stalker since he keeps playing
Settler Bits. Well, some weird guy in a hat was just talking about her. I'm not sure. There was a lot of, grunting, but he didn't like her. I know that much.
This is a strange point.
What do you mean?
Oh, wait.
They're all big donors.
Oh, wait, we already asked her this question already.
He's throwing a big party for all of them ahead of his next election. Tyrak,
What a great guy.
Okay, we need... Where's the water? Where's the drink? Where do we get a drink? Hello? Maybe now's not the time to get drinks. Maybe now's the time to check on Sonya. Sonya seemed to disappear.
What do you want, kid?
Where did Sonya go?
I don't know, kid. I thought she was with you. I really hope something bad didn't happen to her.
Yeah, that's right, Adam. Dun dun dun. Oh no. I guess now's our mission to find Sonya, cause yeah, we have spent a. I feel like this would be the perfect crime scene. But yeah, we gotta find Sonya now. Oh my god.
No.
What? Okay. Have you seen Sonya? Oh, no, 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 no hair hockey. Oh, this is really nerve-wracking. Oh, is this an ATM? We don't have an ATM card. That would also be a crime scene. This would also be a crime scene. Wait, what is this?
Talk to the driver, kid.
Oh, okay. Hi, Adam.
Whoa! Calm down, kid. She's in the limo. Maybe. But we'll never find him or her now. Besides, Sonya's tired. But thanks for looking after her. I know she's Sonya, but she's a good person underneath.
Wait, are you in love?
In love with Sonya? Ha! Don't be ridiculous. That's our secret, okay?
Okay, okay.
See you around, kid.
One-sided love. Wait, what the heck am I doing with all these badges? Can I go back in? Oh, I can't go back in. Wow, I won 3 Tyrek badges for nothing. Okay. And of course, I can't steal a car because I didn't steal any car keys. Call a taxi? Should we call a taxi? No, we shouldn't call a taxi. Ripples, I know. I had fun playing the games though, but whatever. Hitchhike! We'll call a taxi. Those seem to be our only two options right now. No taxi? Okay, fine, hitchhike. Let's hitchhike. We are a rich hitchhiker. I know. I can buy a car without keys. Yeah, we are close to Jared. Oh, we only got to like halfway with Sonya's story. I mean, there were Tyrek badges. We don't need Tyrek badges. Oh, whose car are we in today? Oh, I feel like we've seen this couple before. Oh. I'll take. Oh, thanks, Sonya. She just said thing.
Sorry? But I don't know if I feel comfortable talking about that.
gives me the heebie-jeebies just thinking about it.
Okay, okay. Okay, no Irish accent. Let's see. Anything? Ooh. Yeah, I'm seeing more floors. Banners. I think that means we, Alright, we'll wait to be dropped. There doesn't seem to be anything else here. But heck, I had more fun at Sonya's story than I expected. Nine miles away. Okay, I think we lost all our Tyrek badges. We're good. I have an old. Oh, I got a Steam achievement? Ooh. Okay, yeah, since this is the last episode, I guess this is the last time we're seeing this place. Aww. I think this is like my favorite part of like each episode of the game. Like just coming here, seeing the waterfall, seeing the beautiful lake. Getting to graffiti on this wall. Really nice. Okay, what are we doing today, chat? A revolutionary thing? The only rely on yourself thing or a go vote thing? I feel like this teen has been super political. Pete wants revolt! Okay. I feel like our team would want to spray paint vote, but Pete wants to vote. Okay, Katty, you want vote too? Yeah, that's right, Katty. We're on the same wavelength today, that's good. Sorry, Pete. Gotta go against you this time. Voice power. All right. We accidentally knocked over the stone. Oh, there's no cairn anymore. There's no stone tower anymore. Oh no. What? Oh heck. Do we still have a resting thingy? No. There's no resting spot. Oh dear. Can we even leave money? I'm sorry. Whoa. Okay, someone graffitied the wall. I'm escaping. Black Brigade's logo. Karma. Yeah, probably karma. What happens if we walk out here?
Hands where I can see him now! You're under arrest!
Oh, no. I'm scared now, chat. I'm scared. Need something bad was gonna happen. Oh man. I don't know, I guess we'll see what's going on. Oh, look at our buddy going away, chat! Oh, that hard-earned buddy from, like, playing games with Sonya. God. Oh. Oh, gosh.
In a holding cell near the border. They brought you in last night.
Yeah, they are thieves. Like, as if, like, throwing money at a police car isn't enough. They gotta arrest kids and take their money, too.
They beat you.
Corruption at its finest.
But you should start to feel better soon. I guess you don't remember me. We met at a gas station. I got arrested. You too, I think. We're in a holding cell near the border. They brought you in last night.
Oh, Max was the team we met at the beginning of the episode.
Too long. I just want to get it over with. Getting transferred to the pits. Well, you know, that's where crosses end up, isn't it?
That sounds super dangerous.
Get your hands off me!
Your friend's been chosen for a new treatment. We'll turn him into a good teenager yet.
Teenager? Oh my god, that's... Let's tear this down. Tear it down. Oh. Oh, we can rest? Oh, what? Okay, let's get our energy back. If we can get our energy in a place like this. It's election day!
Wake up! You're being transferred to the pits. Now get up!
Oh, no.
Demonstrations! It's election day, and scum like you want to make trouble!
Oh, jeez.
You need to go!
Now time to get you in the truck!
Fanny!
Go!
Save us!
Quiet back there!
They fried him, man. I don't know if he can talk now.
Oh, no. Oh, jeez. What do we do now? Do we just sit here? What's going on?
Do I know you?
Oh god. Max doesn't even remember us.
Sonya here, live at the border on election day. Where events have quickly turned into a heated protest.
Fires are spreading as rioters in high numbers have gathered at the wall. The tension is rising.
Got a new hat, Jared?
Oh, he got Robert!
How do they expect me to do a transfer in this?
Look at this, man. This is crazy.
It's happening. The BBs will save us. I know it.
What are they doing?
They know we're in here, right?
Stop that! Get your hands off! Stop!
Oh. What was that? A prison van has just been flipped over.
Oh, that's
Sonya! Go, get him out! Everybody, to the wall! Where the hell is Robert?
Big John, did you see Alex?
Oh, John!
Alex? Where is he?
At the wall.
Kid, come with me. I gotta find someone.
Rescue... Oh, John's rescuing us. Let's go. Oh, my gosh. Dang.
This way, young blood!
John, thank you so much. Oh.
There's an opening up here.
Oh gosh. Gotta keep running.
Alex!
Alex! What are you doing?
John! It's not what you think! Robert got someone to make the bomb using my blueprints! I'm trying to disarm it, but it's not working!
Oh no!
Robert must have changed the code! Dude is a straight-up a-hole!
Oh,
he probably used
Robert.
The code you wouldn't know.
1919, the brigade radio frequency. And 1986, they seem the most logical.
I have an idea. Young blood, try 6682.
You sure?
Hurry!
It worked! But how'd you know?
That was the code of the first bomb. Your birthday.
First bomb? My birthday?
Your mom and dad, Alex. Naomi and Steven. They built it and used the most important day of their lives as the code. We were gonna use it, but there was a problem at the last moment. That's when Connie and I tried to take Tyrak out in the truck. We'd worked too hard to come up empty-handed, but we missed, and Tyrak detonated the explosives on the peak.
And my parents were killed.
Yes. And Connie. And so many others that day.
Why didn't you tell me this sooner, John?
I thought it'd radicalize you. Push you to build the bomb. And I didn't want you to
John.
Hate me.
Hate you?
If I had killed Tyrak, your parents would still be alive.
They made their choices, Mr. Yu. They put themselves
they
in
that position.
They don't
deserve John.
That's not on you!
And Alex has grown
Thanks
up.
Thanks for saying that, kid. Now come on! Let's...
Don't move! Hands up and turn around! Slowly! Hands up, I said!
Mom! Don't shoot!
Alex?
Your mom's a cop!
Get out of here, Alex!
That voice...
Wait...
Oh, shoot!
No!
We finally meet!
Know each other?
Yeah. Turns out I've been chatting on the CB with the very person I was after.
Well, it's not great for me either. The woman I love being a cop and everything.
Love.
Yeah. Love.
Ha! Don't make me laugh.
Oh my gosh, this
Listen,
is... This is such
I'm
a movie right now.
I'm sorry I stood you up. I chickened out.
You think I care about that now?
My mom? And Mr. Ursus? We're gonna go on a date? My mind is gonna explode.
Alex, I told you, get out of here!
Listen to your mom.
So, how do you know each other again?
I did some work for the brigades, for info on my bio parents. John knew them.
Yeah, right.
It's the truth. My girlfriend and I were friends with Alex's parents.
Your girlfriend?
She died in 86. I've been trying to protect Alex. You gotta believe me.
It's true, Mom. John wasn't using me. He was trying to protect me.
Look, I screwed up. I became a part of something that turned bad. Not a day goes by that I don't regret it. But I'm a different person now. I want to be with you.
Aww.
I'm a cop, and you're a wanted criminal. Forgive me, but I don't see how that could work.
Mom, look around. Things are happening. Change is happening. Give John another chance. He screwed up, but we all make mistakes. You, for instance.
Me?
Yeah, I mean, come on, Mom. You know what Tyrek is doing to teens.
I do. Yes.
You really want to keep working for a government that does that?
No. I haven't wanted to do my job for a long time now. But I did it for you.
Well, you no longer have to, Mom! Now, please, lower your gun!
This scene. Fanny, be free! You don't have to. You don't have to be a cop anymore for Alex. You can be a mom now.
We can cross together. There's nothing keeping us here. We can leave!
Mom, what do you think?
Kid? You can come if you want,
supporters on the other side of the wall have broken through and are now fighting the border forces with the brigades. Could this be it? Is the revolution really happening?
Okay, chat. Big decision to make. Are we joining the fight or are we escaping? Dang, Pete, you have chosen violence a lot of times in this game. Right. Did you just type that because you changed your mind after I said that, or? Alright. Big decision. Fight or escape. Alright, I'll give this poll 5 minutes. Alright. New poll is up on chat. Go ahead and vote. Remember, this is a big decision. Your vote matters. I'm gonna drink while y'all do this. I don't know. Bare hands? Throw one punch and escape. I like how you think, Pete. But yeah, that scene with John, Banny, and Alex. That was such a powerful moment because you can really tell how much Alex has grown up over the years. Or over the time we met him, basically. And also, John, you can tell that, like, John doesn't even agree with his fellow Black Brigade, so, like. And then he obviously has been super nice to us the few times she's met us. So yeah, not everything is black and white in this game. And it really makes the three of them as characters in the family stronger. But yeah, that was so powerful. So here's one thing I don't get though. So back when we were at the party with Sonya. Oh no, even before then. When Sonya was about to make that report at the border, she mentioned Jared's daughter's name, which is Lola. Jared kind of stopped chasing Sonya after that. But for some reason, you got Jared stalking Sonya at the party. So, like, I don't know if that was intentional or not. Like, if we were supposed to meet Sonya at the party before she did the wall report or not. But it just, like, the way the story was presented, Sonya's story was presented to me that time just caused more confusion. Either way, I'm very confused about Sonya's and Jared's relationship, by the way, because I thought Jared was already done with Sonya. Like, period, but no. We were close to finishing Stan and Mitch's story, although I don't know if we're gonna finish it here. Yeah, that's true. He didn't do anything, but he was still, like, showing stalkerish behaviors. Even though I hate Sonya as a character, let's convert that right away. But, yeah. Yeah, Jared. Okay. Yeah. That's it. Jared's just. Jared has been very traumatized by his daughter's death and has not been the same ever since. I guess we can agree on that. I guess. Either way, he's a creepy character, and I'm glad we didn't get killed by him in this playthrough at all. Alright, there's less than a minute left, and it looks like the majority of people, unless anyone wants to vote last minute, wants me to escape. So, yeah, I'll just wait for the poll to finish, and then once that's happened, we will go and escape. Alright, let's go. Let's escape. Oh, there's the stair where the guy used to be.
Now might be a good time to go, sir.
Aww, look at them being a family over there.
Kid, stop!
Oh, are we gonna make it? Oh, that's... Zoe!
Fire at will.
Sir?
Do it.
Oh. No, Zoe! Oh, what? Zoe came back to the border only to die? That's so messed up.
The uprising that started that day spread to most of Petria, ensuring a fair, democratic election. Floris won by a landslide,
and Thomas drew much
of what Tyrak had done.
That big push we did at the end helped a lot.
Tyrak was arrested and tried for his crimes. The iron pits were closed, and the wall came down as well. Though it's far too early to tell what the future of my country holds, for the first time in many years, there is hope.
Wait.
And that,
is Zoe okay? At the very
least, is a good place to start.
Did she only get injured? What? You did it? You did it? Oh, man. What an intense ending. But, whew, we did it. We did it, chat. We beat the game! We freed Petria! We helped the teens! Oh my gosh. Yeah, no, it was a really good game. Oh, yay, pictures! Aww, very happy together. That's so sweet. Yeah, it is pretty interesting as a game, right? Oh wait, this game is in Chinese and Japanese too? But yeah, it was... I'm glad I got the game when I did. Oh my gosh! Pa! Ha! Dan Adventure Sonya. Too cute, too cute. Yeah, like when I first saw like playthroughs of this game on Treasure, I was like, oh, not bad. But yeah, most of the game I expected up until what was it? We went to the party with Sonya. Yeah. I'm gonna post I'm gonna post some of my Twitch VODs to my YouTube channel. I don't know if my VOD archive channel is there. Oh my gosh, Jared is vacationing? What? What that was? That was not expected. But yeah. But yeah. Oh, that's the tea. That's so cool. But yeah. I'm overdue for some VOD uploading, so I'll upload my whole playthrough on YouTube if people are interested. So yeah, we've only finished Zoe's story. Yeah, that didn't finish everyone's story. But yeah, I'll double check if it's on my link tree, but if it's not, New Game Plus. Apparently we could do a New Game Plus. But anyways, everyone, it is already past time for me to end the stream, so thank you so much everyone for watching. Pete posted the links to my socials on my Twitter and also on my Discord. There is my stream schedule, which is where you will get notified on when I go live. For anyone who has not seen my streaming schedule this week, I will be streaming on Wednesday at 7 p.m. Pacific time, and we will be playing Detroit Become Human. I don't know where we are in the game, but yeah, we're probably not gonna finish it this week. This week, but I hope everyone enjoyed the stream. Y'all got introduced to a really great game. I want to thank Data for the raid. Everyone who gave good stuff today, King, Carla, and of course Pete, and then Monkeys for the jelly beans, and Adam for the bits with the sound alerts. Thank you so much, everyone. I'm not gonna raid anyone, but if you are still watching someone on Twitch, your favorite streamer on Twitch, please go show them the same love and support you gave me. Stan also streams too. Please go check out Stan. Very amazing streamer and a good friend as well. I hope this has made everyone's Monday night good. Take care, and I will see you next time or elsewhere on the interwebs. And thank you everyone for the help and the support today. Good night.